that despite the fact that the invitations were very few, my dear wife, Ekaite Onama Godswill Akpabio, is in the crowd to witness this historic occasion together with my last daughter. I hope she will not admire any senator here. Right? But I wouldn't mind being a father-in-law to a senator if there's any young one that is not married. So, my dear wife, congratulations for being a great woman, a woman of great virtue, an exemplary woman, and one that loves Nigeria, and one that loves humanity. May God continue to prosper and bless you and grant you peace.